When I woke up this morning, my only intention was to look in my reflection with mutual respect. Yeah, I know I'm more than just a badge and a weapon, but when you see me coming, you recognize my profession. You should believe that I'm a leaving impression, even if it means I gotta put my knee on your neck, man. It was never meant for you to pass this test. The last question on the quiz is, what the fuck you expect, man? A little money made them want some protection, because the many with no money made the money feel threatened. And we accept there's gonna be some exceptions, but it's built on a connection of ownership and possessions. Baby boy, you pay attention to them lessons. If you flexing any teeth, I'ma send you to the dentist. It all depends on how you fit into my spectrum, from lectures to handcuffs to beatdowns to death wish. I was told to tell a one-sided story, and that's why I had to eliminate your perspective. I was afraid for my death, I had to make an assessment. Ain't my day to be checked, I felt the weight on my chest. I was told to tell a one-sided story, so say a prayer, cause this one's gone to heaven. Innocence is a submissive position, it's a one-sided story, read it to your children.